has long been believed that cancer metastasizes when the primary tumor sheds cells into the bloodstream. These transient cells, or circulating tumor cells, are thought to seed tumors in distal locations. Enumeration of these CTCs can serve as a minimally invasive screening method for cancer. However, the rare presence of CTCs, estimated at just a few cells per billion blood cells, currently requires sophisticated technology for detection. Currently, the only FDA-approved CTC enumeration platform is a Veradex cell search system, which is comprised of bulky blood processing, staining, and fluorescent imaging equipment. High-risk patients are identified as having greater than 5 CTCs per 7.5 milliliters of blood. Though effective for industrialized nations, this system is too complex and expensive for resource-limited settings, where medical treatment is limited by cost, technology resources, and trained personnel. To address these challenges, we developed a sensitive, yet simple and durable platform for CTC enumeration. To begin, whole blood from a potential cancer patient is introduced to the tube. We designed an inexpensive, modified cuvette for selective capture of CTCs from whole blood. We prototyped the cuvette using 3D printing and laser etched our imaging surface to enable enumeration of captured cells. Cancer cells are selectively captured using specific antibodies against cancer cells' surface antigens, such as EpCAM, EGFR, and HER2. These antibodies are attached to the walls of the tube using a reversible method. The linker between the antibody and tube wall is cleavable. Once cancer cells are captured on the surface of the inner wall, remaining blood cells are removed by decanting the blood and washing with buffer. Captured cancer cells are labeled with a cancer-specific antibody conjugated to a magnetic particle. Cancer cells are released from the wall by disrupting the cleavable linker. Cancer cells are then magnetically concentrated to the bottom of the tube for enumeration. Finally, a grid is introduced to facilitate cell counting. For our proof of concept, a fluorescently tagged lung cancer cell line was spiked into whole blood and processed on our platform. Fluorescent cells were identified at 4x magnification, indicated here by the black arrows. Increased magnification confirms that fluorescently labeled cells are heavily coated with magnetic particles. Results were similar across the imaging grid. Residual red and white blood cells were low in number and were unlabeled, enabling differentiation of the tumor cells. Using an affordable and commercially available camera phone microscope attachment, magnetically labeled cells can readily be enumerated. At night we wrecked the mansions of glory and suicide machines.